On this, we're going to start Plinkety Plunk, Plunkety Pleek. And these are the people that are sitting on the lip of the stage. Okay, at the very beginning, we're going to have Plinkety Plunk. Now, Mon is sitting in the middle. At first, I'm going to just show you what the girls, every other person, are going to be doing. Watch the mirror. Okay? So we have Plinkety Plunk, every other girl. So watch. Plinkety Plunk, Plunkety Pleek will be in our arms as quick. Ready? Quick as a wing. Okay, do that again. Ready? And Plinkety Plunk, Plunkety Pleek, she'll be in your arms as quick as a wing. Then we're going to go to the left, and this is whirl round, up, reverse, and twirl round, up. Then for each guy and girl round we start, this is going to be a roll off from the right to the left. For each guy, girl, and guy round, okay, then everyone keep dancing. Oh, so it goes, keep dancing the banjo. And we lean and just hit our laps. Okay, and then it says the gateway to romance. At that point, it's the return, okay, and then we wait for our guy to come pick us up and we will be their couple. All right, so let's try that. This time I want to do a lawn. You girls will do your part, I will do lawn. Okay, so lawn sings. Let's start. I have to make sure we have the right words. Okay, so Plinkety Plunk. Here we go. And Plinkety Plunk, Plunkety Plink, she'll be in your arms as quick as a wing. We'll go, this is whirl round, reverse, and twirl round, lift. Now, Lon, you're just going to point to the audience twice as they do their legs. So, each guy and girl go round, and then on gateway, you're going to push back on the stage. It's the gateway. You come over behind Esther, and you're going to offer your hand. It's the gateway to row, and she will come up mats, and you will prepare to dance. All right? Okay, thank you.